Hello everyone, this is the first chapter of the Excelize tutorials, section 2, Development Environment Configuration. In this section, we will look at how to set up the Go language development environment and how to install the Excelize library and use the Visual Studio Code editor to create the project. At first, I will introduce how to set up Go development environment in the macOS. This section includes the following 5 parts. Let's get started. First, open the browser and visit the Go language official website go.dev. Click the download button. Go to the download page. We download the Go language latest stable version installer here. Save it to the downloads directory. Next, we open the terminal and go to the downloads directory. Unzip the installer with the shell command. Then create the user local etc directory if which doesn't exist. And move unzipped directory to the user local etc. Next, add the operating system environment variables. There are several Go language related environment variable parameters that we need to configure. Add this variable into the .zip profile in the home directory. And use the source command to take them take effect. After that, go to the home directory, create a Go directory, and run the command go version. We can see the Go language versions info, and run the command go env. We can see the environment configuration of the Go language has been taking effect. Now we install the Visual Studio Code editor. Visit the official website and download the macOS version installer. Wait a moment for the download finished. Go to the download directory and unzip the Visual Studio Code Editor installer. Drag and drop it into the application directory. Then open the VS Code Editor. Create an src directory in your Go workspace directory. Create a directory named 1.2 in the src directory, and create a new file named main.go, and install the VS Code requirement Go extensions. Visit the official website of the Excelize. Open the installation part of the basic usage section. Copy and paste the Excelize example source code into the file. Open the terminal. Run the go mode init command, create a new module rooted in the current directory, and run go mode tidy as any missing module requirements necessary to build the current module's packages and dependencies. And we can see that start to download and install the package. Excelize will be installed after download is completed. Now, the Go language development workspace setup has been finished. In the next, I will introduce how to set up the Go language development environment on the Windows. There are 3 steps in this part as follows. First, open the browser and visit the Git official website. Download the Windows installer. Waiting for the download to complete. And install the Git. Use the default configuration for installation here. Because Go commands such as go-get require Git adds dependencies, so we should install Git first. And then visit the Go language official website go.dev. Go to the download page and download the Windows version. Open the installer after the download is complete. We change the installation directory to the Go directory in the C drive. And waiting for the installation finished. Create a Go language workspace directory in the user home first. Create an src directory in your Go workspace directory. Then edit the operating system environment variables. Then open the Windows System Environment Variable Setting panel and append the Go installation path in the path directory. Open the terminal, run command go version and go env. we can see the installed Go language version and the environment variable settings. Next, visit the VS Code official website. Download the VS Code installer. After downloading finished, open the installer. Waiting a moment for the installation finished. Open the VS Code editor. Create a directory named 1.2 in the src directory. And create a new file named main.go. Install the VS Code requirement Go extensions. Waiting a moment for the installation finished. Then visit the Excelize official website. Open the basic usage section. Copy and paste the Excelize example source code into the file. Open the terminal. Run the go mod init command, create a new module rooted in the current directory, and run go mod tidy to add any missing module requirements necessary to build the current module's packages and dependencies. And we can see that start to download and install the package. Excelize will be installed after download is completed. Run go run main.go in the terminal. You can see that a workbook named book1 has been created. Open the workbook. You can see that there are two worksheets in the workbook, and the cell value has been changed. Now, the Go language development workspace setup has been finished. Okay, that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please comment below. And welcome to subscribe and ring the bell so you can get notified anytime we release new content. Thanks for watching and thank you for choosing Excelize.